To remove the webcam, first remove the hinge cover, the stand, the speaker cover, and partially separate the rear cover and LCD panel assemblies. Detach the single Phillips number 1 screw that secures the webcam shutter over the webcam. Pull the webcam shutter out of the unit. Detach the two Phillips number 2 screws that secure the webcam bracket to the top of the rear cover. Pull up on the edges of the webcam bracket and partially pull the webcam assembly out of the unit. Peel back the tape over the connector to the webcam board. Detach the connector from the webcam to fully remove the webcam assembly from the PC. There are two small alignment holes on the webcam bracket assembly that align over two alignment pegs on the LCD panel assembly. To replace the webcam and bracket assembly, first reattach the webcam connector to the board. Replace the tape covering the webcam connector. Press the holes of the webcam bracket over their alignment pegs on the LCD panel assembly. Replace the two Phillips number 2 screws to secure the webcam bracket to the LCD panel assembly. Align the webcam shutter back over the webcam, aligning the screw hole on the shutter over the screw hole on the sliding mechanism. Secure the webcam shutter with its Phillips number 1 screw.